in the new ad, you know, they wanted to shoot everyone doing something non-riding related, like some sort of hobby or passion or whatever, like outside of BMX. And I personally really love food. Like, I love eating. I love all types of food. And yeah, it's one of my main hobbies. Location that we shot the ad at, it was a local restaurant in Rochester that I think I'd eaten at once before, but I wasn't really sure what to expect. We got there prior to the restaurant opening. We got there in the morning, and there was no one there, but they had prepared, like, nearly one of everything on the menu, and there's just this huge feast, a smorgasbord of delicious treats in front of me.
As far as the actual physical shoot, we just had a huge variety of food, so many different dishes. And then this giant prop fork that we had, we were kind of unsure at first how we were going to work it into the shoot, but it was actually Chris's idea, some sort of weird stance, like Captain Morgan or a ruler of some sort, using the fork as a mast, and it ended up working out. Thank you.